man described as mentally unstable, forcing a local high school to go into lockdown today.
Sonora High students had to stay put as police searched for a man who was said to be having a mental health crisis. The man never made any threats to the school, nor did he have a weapon. The lockdown lasted less than an hour.